depot. That ought to fix the overheating problem. Can you believe it's been 3 months since Tech Magazine put me... Okay, us, on the cover?
The Super Merge takes item A and item B and combines them to create item C!
Ugh, if only it were that easy. The article says nothing about dark matter, space-time manipulation, practical applications, nothing! I mean, the Super Merge could solve the energy crisis, Beepo, watch! Huh? Oh, not again. Oh, sorry, Beepo. Let's take a break and come back at this overheating thing fresh, okay?
Ha! What a great intro. I love that intro. Poor Goombas. So this is interesting. Looks like I'm just kind of guiding everybody through. Look at these guys. These poor little Goombas. Stuck to the honey. Dearest Beepo, who's FB? Fan, biggest fan? Alright, go for this guy. Get out of here. Really pretty, this game. I like the isometric view. Okay, so now we've got to move. The one of them. Oh no, two of them. Thank you. Can I just, like, hit him? Zero. This is fun. I dig this. It kind of reminds me of like a Final Fantasy Tactics. Not that I was any good at that. Looks like I could learn more about that later. A real pretty game. How do you get back there? Maybe I can't do it yet.
Huh?
Yeah, it looks like there's some things that I just can't access yet. Thank you. You know, I typically really, really don't like cutscenes, but this game just does it so well. You know, every cutscene I've just really enjoyed. It adds a good energy to the game, and it doesn't feel overindulgent or anything. I think it adds a lot. What's this saying? You could deal damage while on the move by performing a dash. Oh, I've already done that. Oh, I've done that too. Right to his crotch. Oh, he's still kicking. Myself wide open. Huh. I think I like these cutscenes because it's not so much about plot. I mean, it is, but it's mostly about personality, and they are just kind of like injecting this energy into the game that they wouldn't have been able to otherwise, just through normal gameplay. This is kind of like Super Mario 3D Land.
Woo!
Poor Goomba. Can't go in yet. I could buy upgrades with my money.
Wait!
this world kind of feels like a giant amusement park or something. You know, it's like a Mushroom Kingdom themed park. Got 1, 2, wow, they can move far. 3, 4. 4 against 3.
Huh?
perhaps. Okay, I'm trying to get to the yellow.
Thank you. Come on.